tried to come through, I'd take him on. He wouldn't stand a chance.
Yeah, me too. I'd rip his head off and give it to Joker for a payback.
Always sucking up.
Huh?
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
Those notes before Joker does.
Oh, you found that one. Sorry, it wasn't much of a challenge. I was running out of time.
I don't know. She could be anywhere.
Ha ha ha!
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
What are we gonna do?
Come on,
it's just no room full of books.
Forget it. Those collars will help you when you pass out. I know. How fortunate. They're expensive.
This isn't good. This can't be happening.
Over here! Get us free! Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help back there.
Marco Control, you got me. Over.
Marco Control.
Going after the notes yourself, eh, Bats? Good luck. I've got a crew working on the doctor as I speak. They'll squeeze the formula out of us soon enough. Not to mention the army of clowns ripping this place apart. One way or another, the formula will be mine. Why don't you just give up? Go on, roll over and die for once. Be your best friend.
Thank you.
trophy was a test. Well done! You passed the elementary grade.
It's not gonna open.
I think I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You can be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it!
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy, and you know what that means.
He's here!
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in. Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. On Dr. Young's trail, I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Another one? Can it be? No. There's no way. You can't find them all. It's impossible.
Joker was right.
He's over there!
Ow! Get him!
Waste him!
Cut you a piece!
Found them. Someone get a medic.
Oh God, what's he done to him?